Hello YouTube, welcome back to Show You How, and today I'll be showing you how to reset your forgotten password on Windows 10 in 2018. But before we start, I just want to let you know that you have to use a USB flash drive and you have to install files onto a USB flash drive on either a friend's computer first or either a library's computer, then plug it into your computer. Okay, so let's begin. Alright, so now what you want to do, you want to make sure you're on your browser, and at the top I want you to type in lastsoft.com and press enter. And once your website should look like this. Once you do this, you want to go to password recovery right here. It should be in green. Click on that. Password recovery. And now you want to click on the blue where it says free download. And now what you want to do is you want to click download. You want to pick the one that says the LastSoft Recovery Suite 4.2 Home Edition and has free right there in red. So click download right there. You want to click download one more time to finish the installation. So click download, the green, download. And at the bottom, hold on, you should see it downloading. And if you don't, you just want to click restart the download for it to download. So at the bottom, just wait until it finishes. It depends on how fast your internet speed is in order to download it. All right, so you see mine says 12 seconds. So just give it a few seconds until it downloads all the way. 6 seconds now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so it's finished downloading. And once it does, you want to click this arrow up and you want to press open to open it. All right, so you see you're going to accept the agreement. I accept. Click next. You want to click install for it to install on the computer. And it's distracting right now, so just give it a few seconds. It may take a minute depending on how fast your computer is. And you want to make sure you have this check, launch application check. So check that, launch application. And you want to click finish. All right, so now you want to make sure you have your USB drive already in your computer. And you want to go to burn CD/USB disk. So click on that right here at the top. You should see it. Burn CD/USB disk. All right. So now you want to pick your version of your computer. And right now I'm using Windows 10 64-bit. Whatever yours is, just pick it. It works on any Windows. So now you want to click on next. So I'm clicking on next. And you want to make sure you choose 1 minute. Hold on. 1 minute. Refresh. All right, so you want to make sure you choose USB flash right here. So make sure you choose USB flash and make sure it's on E. Now what you want to do, you want to click start. And it says it may take a few minutes, it may take longer. And it says you must format the USB disk before it can be made bootable. Please back up your imported data first. Do you want to format the USB disk now? You want to click yes. And it says format. It may take a little while, but I'm going to fast forward this part so I can skip it and show y'all what to do next. All right, so it's done now. And now what you want to do is you want to click finish. So now I'm going to go to the home page. Camera, now I'm going to show you that the account is actually locked so you can know it's legit. So I'm going to go ahead and log out, sign out. I'm going to sign out and show you that it actually has a password on it. Okay, see administrator says password right here. So now what you want to do is you want to power off your device. Power off your computer. So go ahead and power it off. All right, so now once it's powered off, what you want to do is once you turn it back on, you want to quickly keep pressing the F10 button on your keyboard. See right here, F10, if you can see it. F10, you want to kick it, keep pressing it. All right, so turn it on. You want to keep tapping F10 until a menu comes up. It's going to be a blue menu. All right, keep tapping it. Just keep on tapping it. All right, so once the blue menu comes up, what you want to do is you want to go over to storage. You want to go down to boot order. And basically what you're doing is you're going to change the USB hard drive to the first thing that boots up. So you want to go down to USB hard drive and you want to go to, you want to click on enter in order to drag it up to number one. So drag it up and click enter again to save it right there in number one spot. And now now you want to click F10 to save everything. All right, so go ahead and click F10. And once you do that, you want to go back over to file. You want to go to save changes and exit. So go ahead and click that. You basically want to just click enter. So just click enter. And what's this do? It'll restart your computer. If it doesn't restart, just turn it back on again. All right, so now it's restarting. You just want to wait, give it a couple seconds. All right, now you should get this menu where it says LavSoft Live CD. All right, so now I just want to click enter in order to go to the LavSoft Live CD menu. So go ahead and click enter on your keyboard. It should only take a few seconds to load. If it doesn't, just give it a few minutes. Just let it load. Alright, so now it's loaded and it should give you like four options to choose, but today we're going to choose password recovery because that's what we're doing. Alright, so go ahead and choose that and it should choose reset Windows password. So I'm going to click that and you want to click next right here. Click next. And now what you want to do is you want to click yes on this when it asks you the free LavSoft Home Edition is licensed for non-commercial use only. For commercial use, please use the LavSoft Professional Edition only for non-commercial use. So go ahead and click yes right here. And now it says you want to choose your edition and we're choosing Windows 10, 64, whatever yours is, and reset local password. Now you want to click next again. All right, so now all these comes up and today we're going to be doing the administrator because that's what we're trying to unlock. Whatever username yours is, just choose whatever yours is, but I'm choosing administrator like I showed y'all before I powered my device off. All right, so now once you choose your administrator, you want to click next. And now right here at the bottom, all you have to do is click reset / unlock. All right, so it says resetting Windows password, so it's resetting it. So just give it a few seconds. All right, so it says password reset successful. All right, so click OK, click X, and you can just click reboot right here. You can see reboot is green. Just click reboot and it should reboot your computer. All right, so now it should reboot. If it doesn't reboot, you just have to reboot it yourself, but now it's rebooting, as you see. And actually, what you want to do now is you want to go to, you want to turn off the computer. My mistake, turn off your computer. And you want to click F10 again. So click, turn on your computer and keep tapping F10 again. That was my mistake because you have to change your boot menu back to the Windows boot. Just keep clicking F10 in order to bring the boot menu up. All right, so we're back on the boot menu. And you just want to do the same thing, except you want to change it back to normal. So all you have to do is you want to go to Windows Boot Manager. You want to click Enter and go up right here. You want to click Enter and you want to click F10 to save it. So the Windows boot, so it'll be booted up in Windows 10 again. So click F10 to save it. All right, so now what you want to do, you want to go over to File. You want to go to save changes and exit. So save changes and exit. And it should reboot by itself, but if it doesn't, you just want to reboot it yourself. All right, so it's rebooting itself. And it's going to load up like normally. So just wait. It should take about the same time as they usually do to boot up. Shouldn't slow it down at all. If anything, speed it up. So just give a few seconds or a few minutes. It all depends on how fast your computer runs. should be loaded in a few more seconds. Just give it some time. So now it's saying, please wait. So just give it a few seconds to wait. You never know how long it's going to take when it's booting up. All right, so now it's booted up. Just click enter as you usually do. And what we're going to do, hold on. In a few seconds, I'm going to show you. All right, you see, it just said welcome. Hold on, wait a minute. It may log me in already since I'm already on it. Just give it a few seconds. Well, it might be logging me in. I'm going to log out to show y'all that the password isn't on there anymore, though. Just in case it's already logging me in. I think it is, though. Just wait. You see, you never know with these computers. Sometimes they load fast and sometimes they load slow. But just wait. Alright, since it's taking so long, I'm going to fast forward this part. So I can go in and show y'all that the password isn't on there anymore. Alright, so the computer has booted up all the way. And now I'm going to go wait and let it load a little bit more. So I can log out to show you that the password is not on there anymore. Just wait a minute. Still isn't allowing me to click on this. All right, 1 minute. Okay, hold on. All right, see, I'm going to sign out now, sign out. So 1 minute. All right, it signed me out. So now you see right here, do you see a password? So once I click sign in, it should automatically sign me in if there's no password. So I'm going to click sign in. You see, it's saying welcome and there's no password. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Go ahead and drop a like and subscribe and share this video. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. So go ahead and share this video with your friends, with anybody who needs their computer unlocked and they forgot their password. But yeah, just go ahead and comment below if this helped you or not. And yeah, stay tuned for more videos on Show You How.